Hi, Viva. My name is Ken. Today, I'm going to share to you about how I ended up in this Master in Clinical Exercise course. I will share to you some tips and some sharing of stories as well.
Yo,
what's up? So basically, I'm going to tell you about the story how I, as a student, about how I changed on my course all the way to Master in Clinical Exercise Science. I'm going to tell you more about that story later. So let's hold on and see what this goes. I took up the course because of many factors, which I wish to share with you all. While I ended up in this course, what's the benefit of this course and what I learned from this course. Let's talk a little bit history about myself. So I am from biomedical science. I worked in a lab before. I work in the hospital settings. So for quite some time, I have some experience in that. So for me as a work person before, for me to jump over all the way from a person who are earning and all the way quit my job and took up the course is a very, very huge decision make. And I wanted to share this because most of us have the same situation. Either you are a fresh grad who think you should able to take the course or not, or should you work first and go to the workforce. So most of us have a kind of dilemma. So we do not want to go to work or continue to pursue studies. And why should we took up the course and why myself end up taking up the course? So I will just share to you some of the story about this. So first factor that we always fall into the consideration is first, we need to look at our financial status. Now, most of us after finish our studies, our fresh grad especially, we totally actually short of financial support. So we need to continue study is a very, very huge. Although your interest is to pursue studies, but you may also consider again that you may a lot of factors fall into place, your living expenses, your tutorial fees and all those come to the place. Now, so one of the factors is that, and also those who are already working, you may think about it for you to actually stop your income and also continue studies, what's the benefit? Now, let's talk about that factors. Number one is what we call financial. Most of us have financial issues. So most of us thinking about it, should it worth it? Should we take such a long break, especially working for us people, or for the students, should you actually pursue another few more years for a master degree? Now, most of us fall into that question. Now, what's the benefit of this course? Let's look at it. Now, Master in Clinical Exercise Science was offered to be in 1 year course. 1 year course. Now, throughout this 1 year, you learn a lot. It's a very compact program and full of content, a very beneficial content, which you learn from many aspects of medical field. It's very beneficial for you. Now, 1 year course is very beneficial for me. Myself previously was offered either Master in Genetics or Master in Clinical Exercise Science. I took up this course because first it's short because I can allow me to learn, to gain knowledge, as well as allow me to finish my studies and join back the working force as soon as I could. So this 1 year course, you learn a lot and financially friendly to most of us. Okay, the venue also is in Kepala Batas, so basically the living expenses is affordable. So that's factor number one, that actually I took up the course. Factor number two, why that I actually took up is the course content. Now actually it can go up to postgraduate handbook. You can also find out in the Google link about USM postgraduate website. Now this structure is very, very compact, like I mentioned before, and also very holistic. Now, the course structure to me is the most important. Most of us, when we finish graduate, or even we are working, some will realize that those working people feel like our life stagnant. We keep on working and working and working. You want something new, something to challenge for you. This is the right course. Another thing is, those who are studying, you are confused, you know what to do. Especially those is under the science stream. You may think about it, doing a master research is very narrow program. So you may think about it, should I take any course? End up doing 2 years research and end up cannot get a job. So most of you will be thinking of that. And most of us are quite lost. We don't know what topic we want to do. We don't know what subject we want to do. We don't know what's the research gap that we are finding for. So this course allows you to have focusing on many factors. Example, we have pharmacology, we have nutrition, we got psychology, we got anatomy and physiology, and we got few more example. Injury and rehabilitation. So you learn about a bit of rehab, you learn about a bit of physiotherapy as well. So all those are beneficial for you because you can have more factors to look. Should you branch yourself in further specification to more specific into this specific area? So give you a wide range. You learn bits of everything. Not only bits, because the lecturer are all very experienced. So you actually learn more in depth. So it gives you a clearer picture where you should go. Okay, so that's one of them, the cost. So factor number three. So what's the factor number three that falls into place? Facilities. Most of us as a student, we hope for a good facilities. But in USM, under this Master in Clinical Exercise Science, first beneficial, you got your own gym. We don't need to pay for the gym fees. So it's provided to you. Go on to the gym and do your gym workout. As well, you learn to your practical, you learn a lot. Beside those gym instruments that you can see or material you can see in normal gym, we also have many, many devices that are specific to calculate your body mass, body fat, body water. Those are very specific machines such as the BOD machine. Now, this one, you can very, very be a very, very rare machine that cannot be found in Malaysia easily. So USM, one of them that offer that, which is a very good experience for you to use. And local facility, beyond that, there are many, many supportive facilities, a lot of program, additional program or additional courses that you can take, and some of them are free. So this is a very beneficial one. Now, factor number four, the last factor that I wish to talk about. So factor number four is basically, we talk about future. So what do we have in the future? What do we expect? Okay, from me, to straight away jump from a biomedical, okay, in terms of my work experience, I've been in the education line before, and then I jumped to this course. It's totally vast difference. Now, why I actually jump all over there? So basically, I love sports. I tell myself, it's a side interest hidden within me. So I love sports as well. So not only that, now we should see that sport is always a bright future. And you know, sports is always there. We also have a lot of exercise people, a lot of non-communicable disease. What does it mean? Hypertension, diabetes, obesity. Now, these three is the main one of the main factor in Malaysia. Now, all these are actually people are long-term financial burden for the person who are affected and to the country as well. Now, this one, if you could counter this, reduce the intake of drugs intake or medicine, count more on exercise. This is our aim. It's not being ever highlighted yet. So if we as the pioneer batch, by using this course, you as the pioneer, to actually start off a program which to educate, create awareness, as well as intervene or help this group of community in Malaysia, we could able to, this is a wide scope of job that you could see. A future prospect is wide. So the future prospect is there. It's up to us as the pioneer and up to you to explore. Okay, so these are the one of the few factors that consider that. Now, if you're not sure about it, please look at the website that we have. It's in our Facebook as well. We got my junior, saw them did a very great videos about rehab, about injuries, about what exercises do. Now, those you can have a look at it. So this course is very holistic, short, compact, effective, and future is there. Okay, and I hope that you all do make up your mind. Explore it, don't only listen to me, and also go some research. It's proven to you, it's worked. Okay, that's all from me. Okay, thank you.